Just Dial, which has also reported a healthy set of numbers for the September quarter, with its margins expanding to 26% this time around. I caught up with the CFO, Abhishek Bansal, earlier to get a fine print of the earnings for the quarter gone by, and this is what he had to say. Listen in.
For the quarter that went by, I think it was a very healthy or a stellar quarter for us from all standpoints. Revenue growth, which came at about 13.7% year on year, was highest in last 12 to 13 quarters. We added about 17,700 net paid campaigns, which again was highest in last 8 quarters. Margins, they continue to be extremely healthy at about 28.5% on a adjusted basis. Profitability, overall, we had about 29% year on year PAT growth. Even on the operating side, we had for the first time 100 million plus unique users on our mobile platforms alone. Total traffic or total unique users for the quarter were north of 131 million, which grew 25% year on year. So overall, it has been a very healthy quarter for us. We ended the quarter with about 1,360 crore cash on books.
Right, Abhishek, if you could also give us an update on Search Plus and possible visibility in earnings with respect to this particular aspect.
See, on Search Plus, the thought process right now is that we want to be a destination for finding anything and everything, whatever a user does on a day-to-day basis. So in several verticals, we have added new features which make it much more engaging for the user. In terms of monetization, most of these particular features at this point of time are to engage users more and more. Monetization, obviously, for us happens mainly via SMEs, and that particular monetization will continue as it is.
Okay, also a word on your realizations. How have they been? Can we expect the strength in realizations to come through, and also the kind of mix that we're seeing in tier 2 and tier 3 cities going in?
So tier 2, tier 3 cities, they are doing extremely well. So tier 2, tier 3 cities today contribute about 24-25% to our revenues and approximately 45% by volumes, which implies that the ticket size is lower in tier 2, tier 3. Out of overall 13.7% year-on-year growth, 7% came out of volumes. Rest 6-6.5% due to realizations. Though realizations have a downward inherent pressure due to mix shifting towards tier 2, tier 3, despite that, we have been able to improve on our realizations through bundled value for money offerings to our SMEs. We do expect to maintain this healthy mix of volume growth as well as realization growth driving our revenue growth going forward as well.
Right, and finally, Abhishek, if you could also give us an idea about how pricing has turned out for you guys, what are the kind of trends, and what can we expect going in?
See, on the pricing, as I mentioned, that we had about 6% year-on-year growth in pricing. So in our case, price increase is not that for the same offering we charge more to that particular SME. Most of our product offerings are digital in nature. We try to ensure that we are able to give additional products to our SMEs such that they find value in spending more with Just Dial, which is what effectively results in more pricing per customer for us.